Coagulation control in a water treatment plant is difficult to get right, and it has a massive effect on water quality. Most plants make the mistake of using too much rather than too little coagulant, especially if managing coagulant manually. This leads to wasted money on excess chemicals, a higher CO2 footprint, increased sludge disposal costs, and increased metal carryover. Feed-forward UV254 or color control also frequently leads to incorrect dosing because of coagulant, pump, and pH variability, as well as changes over time in the UV254 or color to TOC correlation due to changing organics. In addition, physical and chemical aspects of plant layout and design can affect coagulation in ways that are difficult to uncover. With all these challenges, Process Instruments has a variety of coagulation control products and services to help you optimize your dosing to minimize waste and maximize effectiveness. At the heart of our solutions is CoagSense, a fully automated coagulation and pH control system. Our technicians and experts can support installation and commissioning through coagulation site surveys and reports. They can also provide ongoing guidance to ensure that your program delivers a fully optimized coagulation setup. Process Instruments is trusted by over 50 plants to help reduce chemical costs, improve process outcomes, and keep your filters running better for longer. This leads to fewer shutdowns, callouts, and reduced sludge and disinfection byproducts. To learn more about how Process Instruments can improve and refine your coagulation dosing program, contact us today.